How does it feel, Norman? You're about to become whole again. No more darker half. Just you.
Just me. You make me sick.
Leave me alone, please.
Hiding in the shadows. Hiding from who you truly are.
No.
I ain't nowhere else to go. Someone's living in my house.
I started this company.
Oscorp doesn't exist.
You know how much I sacrificed?
My son?
I don't understand.
Did you think it was coincidence? So many good things all happening for you. All for you, Norman. That's some neat trick. That sense of yours.
You and I are not so different.
No more darker half. Did you really think that I'd let that happen? That I'd let you take away my power just because you're blind to what true power can bring you?
You don't know me.
Don't I?
You don't know what you're talking about.
I've watched you from deep behind Norman's cowardly eyes.
Sometimes I'm not myself. I'm someone else. And every time he's in control, I can't remember.
Peter, Peter, Peter.
This is why only fools are heroes. Because you never know when some lunatic will come along with a sadistic choice.
Strong enough to have it all?
Too weak to take it!
Struggling to have everything you want while the world tries to make you choose.
We are who we choose to be.
Gods don't have to choose. We take.
Oh my God.
Can the Spider-Man come out to play?
We don't need you to save us.
We don't need to be fixed.
These are not curses. I may have struck you.
Me?
You are the one that killed her.